Welcome to the Microsoft Teams Quick Start Guide, presented by Vox Telesis. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to set up the Vox SBC with the Teams admin panel. The Vox SBC can be used to connect Vox Telesis SIP trunking or your PBX system to Microsoft Teams. Since the Teams phone system has been released, this process has changed multiple times. There are two different methods of configuring the Vox SBC, using either the Teams admin panel or PowerShell. However, the PowerShell method has fallen out of favor for the most part. Log into the Vox Telesis portal, click on the SIP Registrations tab. From here, make sure your account is set to support Vox SBC. You should have a little Teams icon under Options if this is the case. If there's no icon, reach out to support@voxtelesis.com to update your registration type. If there is an icon, click on it to start the Vox SBC wizard. Click on the link to log into the Teams Admin Center. From here, make sure you click on Show All. Next, click on the Settings tab, then click on Domains. Click on Add Domain. From the wizard, copy the primary domain name ending in sip.voxtelesis.net. From the Teams Admin Center, paste the domain into the Domain Name field. Click on Use This Domain. Next, we'll add a text record to the domain's DNS records. Click on Continue. Copy the text value for the Teams Admin Center and paste it into the wizard here. Click on Submit, then click on OK. Verify it on the Microsoft Admin page by clicking on Continue. If there's an error, wait 5 minutes and hit Try Again. Repeat until it clears. Finish up the domain setup and uncheck the Exchange and Exchange Online Protection option. Click on Continue. Your domain's now set up. Click on Done when you're finished. You'll next need to set up a temporary user to authorize the newly created domain. Click on the Users tab, then click on Active Users. Click on Add a User. Fill out the basic information. The Domains field should be filled out with the domain mentioned earlier. Leave the Automatically Create a Password option left checked. Click on Next. Add the Office 365 license of E1, E3, or E5. The license can be removed later after the domain verification is completed. Click on Next. Make sure the user's role is set to User, no administration access. Click on Next, then click on Finish Adding. Verify the information, then click on Close. Next, log into the Teams admin page at admin.teams.microsoft.com. To create and manage PSTN usage records, under the Voice tab, click on Direct Routing. Under the SBCs option, click on Add. In the Add an FQDN for the SBC field, fill in your Vox SBC domain. Check the enabled option to On. Set the SIP signaling port to 5061. Click on Save. Switch on SBCs to Voice Routes. Click on Add. Type in Vox SBC in the name field. Set the priority to 1. Type in a period followed by an asterisk in the Dialed Number Pattern field. Add your Vox SBC domain in the SBCs Enrolled field. In the PSTN usage records, add the Vox SBC. Click on Apply, then click on Save. From the dashboard, click on Voice Routing Policies. Click on Add to create a new policy. Name the new policy Vox SBC. Click on Add or Remove under PSTN usage records. Check Vox SBC to select it as the PSTN usage record. Click on Apply, then click on Save. To create or edit your global dial plan, navigate to the Voice tab, then click on Dial Plans. To edit the global dial plan, click on Global, org-wide default. Click on Add to create new normalization rules. In the Name field, type in Domestic PSTN. In the Description field, type in PSTN Access to NANP numbers. Select the Advanced Radio button. Make sure that the number dialed matches the regular expression. Next, Translate the number based on this regular expression. Click on Save. If you decide to connect your team's account to a PBX system, you can create an extension rule. You can use this in conjunction with the domestic rule. Type in extension as the name. In the description field, type in extension to extension routing between third-party PBX and teams. Select the advanced radio button. Type in the following information in the number dialed matches this regular expression field. The 4 should be changed to whatever the extension length your PBX has. For example, one with a 3-digit extension would look like this. Type in the following in the translate the number based on this regular expression field. Click on Save. Click on the Users tab, then click on Manage Users to update user policies. Click on View Policies on the user you want to update. The user needs to have the phone system license turned on. Under Policies, click on Edit next to Assigned Policies. From the Dial Plan drop-down, it should have Global as the default policy. From the Voice Routing Policy drop-down, select Vox SBC. Click on Apply, then click on Confirm when you're finished. Check out our video on updating Teams users. The link is in the description. Make sure that your users are set to use the Vox Telesis SBC for voice policies and dial plans. Congratulations! You've successfully set up Teams Vox SBC with the Teams admin panel.